We have seen that when balloon is rubbed with wool, due to rubbing, the transfer of charges takes place. Due to this transfer of charges, this balloon gets negatively charged and wool gets positively charged. Now, I have these two objects, balloon and wool, balloon which is negatively charged and wool which is positively charged. Now, I want to make these objects neutral again. Now, this might seem baffling to you, right? How do you think that we can make these objects neutral again? Well, let us find out. Now, before I answer this question, we will visit an important concept. The concept is that the Earth is a neutral object. Let me explain this to you with an example. Let us say that you are at the seaside during your holiday. Now, while at the seaside, you take out 10 buckets or 10 mugs of water from the sea. Now, when you take out these 10 buckets of water or 10 mugs of water from the sea, if you notice the sea level, do you think it changes? Well, obviously not, because the sea is vast and huge. And obviously, taking out 10 buckets of water or even taking out 1,000 buckets of water is not going to change the level of the sea. Imagine this, that every day, millions and millions and millions of water droplets are evaporating from the sea and going to the sky and forming clouds. Even then, the level of the sea is not changing. Why? Because when rain falls, these water droplets that had evaporated are returned to the sea. Similarly, the Earth is also like a sink of charges. The Earth contains millions and millions of electrons, protons, and neutrons. So because it contains millions and millions of electrons and protons, addition of a few electrons or removal of a few electrons, or likewise addition or removal of protons, is not going to change the charge of Earth. Earth is not going to get negatively charged or positively charged. It is going to remain a neutral object. And always remember, just like the Earth is a huge source for electrons and protons, it is also a huge sink for these. So now we have a negatively charged balloon and positively charged wool. Let us see how we can discharge them and make them neutral. So as we learned that if we take out a large number of electrons from the Earth, it will not get positively charged. Similarly, if we put in a large number of electrons into the Earth, it will not get negatively charged. So, what we do is, we need to make the balloon a neutral object. And the balloon right now is negatively charged. So we connect the balloon to Earth. As we have studied that the Earth is a huge source and sink for electrons and protons. Now the electrons that are present on the balloon, which cause it to get negatively charged, these excess electrons flow down to the Earth once the balloon is connected with the Earth. As you can see, there's a connection of the balloon with the Earth, and it is due to this the excess electrons on the balloon are flowing down to Earth. Now, since addition of a few electrons are not going to change the charge of the Earth remains neutral, and after these excess electrons from the balloon have flowed down to the Earth, the balloon also becomes neutral. Similarly, if we take positively charged wool and connect it with the Earth, because it is a huge source for electrons as well, after connection, electrons will flow from the Earth and into wool. These electrons will neutralize the positive charges that are present in wool, and we will get wool as neutral. As we have learned, that removal of a few electrons from the Earth is not going to change the charge of Earth. It is going to remain neutral. And after these electrons flow in to the positively charged wool, where there was a deficiency of electrons, wool also becomes neutral. So this process is known as earthing of charges. What is earthing of charges? Earthing of an object is the process of removing the excess charge on an object. In both the cases, that is in the case of balloon and in the case of hole, there was an excess of negative charge and an excess of positive charge respectively. So earthing of an object is the process of removing the excess charge on an object by means of transfer of electrons between it and the earth. In the case of balloon, electrons were transferred from the negatively charged balloon to earth, and in the case of wool, electrons were transferred from the earth to wool. Earthing of charges is also known by another term, that is grounding of charges. And usually earthing is depicted by this particular symbol. This symbol refers to earthing in process.